champion.
I guess you're throwing out the best.
Thank you.
having your testimony told to everyone, because you would be so happy that you want everybody to know what you were before and what you are now, since Jesus has come into your life. And Jesus has identified himself for you.
Yes. This is samples of the spices here. They were very valuable, so they were all stored down below, deep,
yeah.
And there was only the captain and the merchantman were allowed down below.
Down there.
The crew slept here on the deck. 30 started off about 35 leaving Holland, with the expectation that the be down to about 20 when they died back.
Mm-hmm.
So they knew some people were going to die on the voyage automatically.
Yeah, well
there was enough of them.
Nothing in them days for a ship to lose a third of the crew, yep. To scurvy. So yeah, so.
Yep. Wash your hands.
And then they've got other things that they would die of too. So yeah.
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 Righto.
Now, if you'd like to go through there. That's the captain's cabin and the merchant.
Oh, this one has a little higher.
Sorry, mister. How's about stuff? How much stuff was?
Sorry?
Was here stuff? About stuff? Stuff on board.
How many staff?
How many staff?
35 when they left Holland, and around about expecting to have 20 when they arrived back.
Yes?
Yeah, because they're losing to scurvy. Consumption, which is probably TB, and other diseases like that.
And to sleep, and to sleep here.
Now these here are the bilge pumps.
That's just
if they got water down below,
yeah,
they would use these manually. And here we don't have a wheel as such; it is a tiller. So
I see.
Yeah. It's very, it's tied up at the moment, but it is very easy to move. I'm surprised how easy it is.
I see, okay.
Watch your head.
Thank you.
Watch your head. They were obviously short.
Where's your head?
Thank you. Do what I do. You watch it here too.
Yeah. So the only person who might have been on this boat is the captain because he had comfortable quarters.
Well, comparatively.
Oh, yeah.
Because the rest of the crew slept out on the deck here.
Look, see, the captain had a nice little bedroom. Oh,
that's cool. Okay.
I wash your hair?
Yeah, it was spices for used for preservative.
Yeah. Couldn't get spice in Europe, so they bought it from Asia.
And this was
a cup. Something to eat. Something to eat.
No, there are more spices, like just spice up the food.
I see. Yeah.
Isn't that cool?
It's interesting.
Now there's an other. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Have a good day.
Sarah, thank you. Really interesting, sir.
Yeah, it's different.
Thank you very much.
That's all right. You know, Christopher Columbus. You know, Christopher.
Yeah, of course, yes.
His boat was only up to this long.
Yeah.
Yeah, his boats was only this big. So this is, so you know, this is very. It's small.
But,
yeah,
yes.
I know. But it's made for, you know, quick and movements and fighting and that sort of thing.
Wow.
So I can push.